Santa Claus and Roanoke City officials have kicked off the Christmas season in Roanoke with the lighting of the Dickens Christmas tree. And you can find the tree on Salem Avenue. There it is, in the plaza behind the market building. The Dickens of a Christmas event is a three-week-long event. Next Friday, the city of Roanoke will host the Christmas parade, and then the following Friday will host the Roanoke Valley SPCA Pet Costume Contest.